Going all right.
How you doing?
Doing all right.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, the one last month.
You lost the water bone?
Yeah, the canteen.
Yeah,
you have it?
I think it's in the bed of that pickup truck on the other side of this one. I
saw it
the other day, yeah.
I figured somebody had to have grabbed it, because I remember where I put it.
I saw it, and then I remembered you. I remember somebody was looking for one.
Right.
And then I was like, damn, I bet
that. Yeah, I bought another one.
Yeah, I think it's in the bed of that truck. And the one on the other side of the train. I can grab you want to look.
Call for it, it happens. If you want something cut, whatever you want to do it, have it done. It's
totally up to you. Like we said in the thing, this is not basics. This ain't no fire academy. Everybody here is seasoned firefighters, and we're going to go to work. You get a thing, you just go ahead and go to work and do your thing. Hey, Cat, what's his name?
Carlos, Car 1.
Car 1.
You know Car 1.
Yeah. Car 1, hey, we want to tell anybody in Car 1 having a fire today. I hear he has a lot of them. So we want to make sure that we say happy holiday to our Carlos there.
Alright, let's just do this walk through. And somebody
has to come out and work around a window and sit.
Yeah, they got enough.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, but I think they need to.
Thank you.
Fuquay fire buff guy, photographer, are you?
I do a lot of the area. I haven't been around Fuquay.
I didn't know what you posted as on Facebook.
My channel is James the Fox Fire Buffing.
James the Fox. Okay. I have to look you up.
Yeah. Yeah, I was at the last burn out here.
Scoggins.
Yeah. Yeah, out on Scoggins. Outside of that, I went to the training out at the water treatment plant.
Gotcha.
And outside of that, it's just active calls that I can catch here and there. It's like,
I have to look you up.
Yeah. I got a few from around. I got a fire last month up in Cary. Got one down to Fairview.
Okay.
I got some out in Wake County, out in the county area around Raleigh. Some of the more rural departments out there.
Cool.
It's like wherever I happen to be, and I hear one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You just roll.
Yeah, I'm around a lot, so I catch what I can.
I hear you. Thanks for coming out.
No problem.
Thank you. Thank you. Pull that van out of the front door. Crack the lid. Thanks, smoking. Was that too soon for you? Was that too soon?
I mean, him and I. Yeah, I'm going to
We got somebody that's going out and out. Bravo's probably going to go.
Hey, you Farmer 911?
Huh?
You Farmer 911?
No, sir.
Who are you?
It's James the Fox fire buffing. It's James the Fox fire buffing on YouTube.
Thank you. They look like it. They are not Morrisville. I didn't go anywhere.
Thank you. it all in you. Last burn is for everything.
Right. They're going to end up doing that anyway.
Thank you. that jack out. Sorry, that cop is up.
Spicy air.
Give him 4 minutes. I
Yeah, I was trying to get the roof there.
Okay.
Huh?
Yeah, I got some. Thank you.
post your photos?
I usually, my videos I'll put on YouTube. I don't really do anything with my photos. I've thought about putting up like a gallery or something like some of the local people do. But I don't really have any following to do so.
Video you put on Facebook. We went to a church fire last June. You were there for like 3 seconds, I think. It was a real short video.
It wouldn't have been me. On Facebook, I don't post anything.
What's your thing on YouTube, though?
It's James the Fox fire buffing.
Oh, yeah, it's not
YouTube. Yeah, I know.
It's like firefighter or something. Or
Raleigh fire buffer?
No.
I've seen that one.
I've been with Garros.
Yeah, I know the Garros.
Oh, yeah, I've seen the Garros. I think he was at one yesterday, the day before. I saw him posting stuff.
I think it was in Raleigh.
Yo,
did
you see me fucking push that window?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, bud.
Not the bush.
Not my AC unit. I'm taking it home with me.
It's a pretty good man. Oh.
My AC just went out. I was like, yo, can I take it? And then they lit the fire.
It looks like it's still good. As long as the water will come down on it.
Minor brick damage.
A little beat up. I've had bricks thrown on me, it don't hurt that bad.
Yeah. what'd you say it was?
It's James the Fox fire buffing.
Fire buffing?
Fire buffing, yeah. Yeah, I've posted a few things from around here. I was it's like, I'll be posting this up whenever I get this edited. It'll be a lot of video to go through. So I'll probably...
Scoggins, right?
Yeah, I was at the Scoggins one. I got that one up in like a day or two. I might be with this one too. It was like, I usually try to catch any big calls in the area whenever I hear them, if I'm nearby. It's like, I was home yesterday, so I didn't do shit.
Feel it.
Right. There was two fires in a row down in Fuquay.
Yeah, they had some good ones the other day with storms.
Yeah.
I live out in Fuquay.
Yeah, I was like, there was two in a row down in Fuquay, like right down the road from each other.
Yeah.
And I was at home and I saw the first one. And I thought about it. I was like, well, I could go to that. But I heard them call it in. It was just an old abandoned building. And I was like, oh, they're not really going to be trying to save that.
Yeah.
So I just like, oh, I'm just going to take a nap. I took a nap. I woke up. And sure enough, there was another one right down the road.
Yeah.
And I was like, damn, I could have went to that.
That's not a freaking nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, she's going.
There go the satellite.
Hey, that thing was solid the whole time.
That's the last piece of the roof to go, too.
Yeah, that thing is spray. They need to spray that leak right there. I think I already see it. He's gonna take that awning out. That little cover.
I think it would work.
It looks like it, yeah, it does kind of work.
Because I mean, you can see it cracking.
Yeah, there's cracks right there. Like a mortar. The mortar?
The mortar.
Oh, shit, somebody is
something. Oh, good, has a something.
I'm going to try and grab that.
That's going to work for everybody.
Here we go. I got somebody to fill the bottle for me. Oh, he in the truck.
Yeah.
Okay.
I know, I need to invest in something to hold it steady. Yeah, that thing's going.
Hey, look, that tree on fire.
Yeah, they got a lot of brush going behind it too.
Hey, get behind it too, Lamp.
Thank you.
plugs and a helmet. Maybe one more and help pin that one.
Thank you. I
EMS is back.